Hello and welcome to the channel. My name is Anthony. On today's service light reset episode, we're going to do the walkthrough process to reset the service reminder on a 2018 Ford Mustang. Just going to power on the vehicle by pushing the start stop button one time and then clear through the messages by clicking the OK on the right side of the steering wheel. Then, using the buttons on the steering wheel, you're going to push to the left until you get to the main menu, and we're going to scroll down to settings, go to vehicle, oil life reset, and then push and hold OK, and that'll reset it to 100%, and that's all you have to do. So again, thank you for watching, thank you for supporting the channel. Please like and subscribe, I would greatly appreciate it. Hope this video was helpful. And we'll see you on the next one.